Metatarsal GA is a common condition marked by pain and inflammation in the ball of the foot. Physically active people who participate in sports that involve running and jumping usually develop this condition. Treatment for this condition is conservative and requires rest and ice.
Metatarsal GA is marked by a sharp, aching, or burning pain in the ball of your foot, the part of the sole just behind your toes. Pain in the area around your second, third, or fourth toes, or only near your big toe. Pain that gets worse when you stand, walk, or run, and improves when you rest. Sharp or shooting pain in your toes. Numbness or tingling in your toes. Pain that worsens when you flex your feet. A feeling in your feet as if you're walking with a pebble in your shoe. Increased pain when you're walking barefoot, especially on a hard surface. Conservative treatments, such as ice and rest, can often relieve metatarsal GA symptoms. Proper footwear, along with shock-absorbing insoles or arch supports, can effectively treat this condition.